Where's the bling? Where the bling?
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the manifold, the major lift, the bass.
I'm the bling. I always used to admire people who could sing, but I never had the courage. I am the bling. I'd like you to meet someone. I am the bling. Oh, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine.
Blinging for Jesus.
Bling, bling. Got a nice ring to it. I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine. I'd like you to meet someone.
He is
the Lord.
Thank you.
like you to meet someone. I'd like you to meet someone. I'd like you to meet someone. He is the Lord. Jesus loves you.
Oh man, what a work of art. Hi, I'm Stephen Degenkolb, and thank you for watching my video. I've used before and after scenes of my home as a way of helping people to see the transforming power of Christ Jesus. My life, before I put my complete trust in Him, was just like my home was. I was all scarred up, ugly inside, and unwilling to let Him heal me. Always being deceived into thinking that I was right. Well, that was a few years ago now, and He is still healing me. God loves me that much. He just keeps helping. Blessing upon blessing, more and more, He just keeps giving. That is who I want you to meet. As regards the way I used to be, I was as far from God's way as I could possibly get. And if you'd like to read more, it's written below. Yet it was because I was as far away from God that He sent Jesus to bring me home to Him. That's how much He loves me, that He would and did die on a cross for me. Only God could wash us clean from our sins. Oh man, what a work of art you are. What a work of art you are, man.